Many functions in Calcutta also they held. Even in Delhi also they called me for some functions. You know, if I never used to go because they will ask me to give a speech and all. Speech means I'm scared of speech. I'm not habituated to give in speeches and all. But when I received a message, telephone message from Kailash Nath Yadev, he said, we are going to totally Hyderabad, they have forgotten Mr. Rahim's. Mr. Rahim's contribution, nobody knows about Mr. Rahim. So just to remind to the people, to put in the Hyderabad people's in mind, so we are organizing a meeting like a get together just to pay a tribute to Mr. Rahim, the great man, Mr. Rahim. So immediately I jumped because he is the man who made me today what I am because of Mr. Rahim. He is my football god. He coached me. So, see, when first I was born in a Hammaguda village, that is second Rabat, there is in a small village called Hammaguda. I was born there. No football, no ground, no nothing short was there. In a small village, I used to practice there with a tennis ball. I never had any opportunity to play in the league match or whatever it might be. So I was, about 16, 18 years old. Suddenly the junior Suse, who played for the city police of Hyderabad, who won the Rovers Cup, somebody told me that they five times they won the Rovers Cup. He was the regular left-hand side. So I saw his game, I made him my model. I followed his game style, everything. See, in our time, there wasn't any coach. Only by seeing the top class players, we learn football. We learn football and all. So when Mr. Suse came and told me there is a match in Hyderabad, final match, your team is, they wanted you to come and play for to them because the opponent is a very strong team. They want to win this that tournament. So immediately I jumped, you know. I said, this is the best opportunity to play in Hyderabad. We never got any opportunity because I wanted to play in Hyderabad because Hyderabad, all top-class players, they were playing here in Hyderabad. We didn't get an opportunity. So the first time when Mr. Suse called me, you have to go to Hyderabad and to play in the final match. I said, okay, I'm ready to go. But one thing you have to do is, from Hammaguda to Hyderabad to come, it's a long way. I don't have no money, nothing short at all. At least if you pay me the higher cycle money, that is 2 hours. For 1 hour, we used to get the cycle, you know. I said, do you pay me the higher charge of the cycle, at least, so that I can come? So he said, okay, we'll pay you that money. So we played that match, and we won that match. And we were jumping in the ground. Suddenly I saw a short man walked into the ground. Just he called me, hey, come here. Like this. I felt very bad, you know, because country boy, you know, village boy. So somebody calls me, I said, what is this man is calling like that? Instead of calling like this, or call like this, what is this is calling like that and all? So I turned back. I don't want to face him. Suddenly somebody from the back, you know, he patted me, and that man is calling you, go to him, he said. Then I realized it must be some important person he might be. Then I gone. तुम कहाँ के रहने वाला है? Mostly you used to speak in Urdu only, English and Urdu. तुम कहाँ के रहने वाला? सर सिकंदराबाद का रहने वाला. कभी हैदराबाद में खेलने के लिए आया? सर मौका ही नहीं मिला साहब. हम मौका के ढूंढ रहे थे हम लोग. I was searching for the chance. तो अभी मौका मिला इसलिए खेलने के आ गया. अच्छा, हम अगर और मौका दिए तो खेलेंगे? सर जरूर खेलेंगे, मगर साइकिल आयर साइकिल का पैसा देना पड़ेगा. बिकॉज इन दोज डेज फुटबॉल देर इज नथ. इवन सी माई मम्मी यूज टू बीट मी. अरे क्यों, वाई यू आर प्लेइंग फुटबॉल मैन? See, if you play football, you won't get service. You won't get money also. There wasn't no much money in that in those days. No job also was there. My mommy used to beat me like hell. But my passion was football. I was made for football. After getting so much beating from my mother also, but I never stopped playing football. I keep on playing football with the tennis ball. We never heard big balls, you know. Only the later part I got the, when I came to play in the tournament here in Hyderabad, then only I got the big ball. Then I started playing. Then Rahim Saab noticed me. I don't know what he has seen me. Kya dekha malum nahi hai. He picked up me. He said, okay, if I'll give you a chance, I will take you into the state team. My goodness, from where to where? I don't know what he has seen. But this man is, what do you call, you know, a powerful high, you know. You give any player, anybody, you know, for at least for 5 minutes. By watching 5 minutes, he could be able to understand what type of player is, how far he can go up. So he must have seen something in me. So he picked up immediately and taken into the Hyderabad football team. I mean the state team. And that too he challenged the Rahim Saab. Rovers Cup jita, Duran Cup jita, sab ki jita, magar national kabhi nahi jit paya wo. And he, that was his dream, you know, I must get the national championship for Hyderabad. That national championship was held at Trivandrum. Sir, we won the national championship, not the players won. Rahim Saab, I will give the entire credit to the Mr. Rahim Saab. How I am telling you. So I don't want to start right from the beginning. So we reached in the finals. Bombay also came into the finals. They beat Bengal in the semi-finals. So we were playing against Bombay. Finals, we were losing by a goal. In the last moment, I scored the goal and equalized. So Rahim Saab, you must have seen in the IPL or the, league matches there in foreign matches and all, you know, the coaches, they go on the sideline, shout to the players, shouting, this, you do that, you come, you, what you are doing, you go there. So like that, they started shouting and all. Rahim Saab never used to shout because he knew that if I'll shout, the player will get more nervous, they won't able to give their best, though the team will suffer. If he doesn't come up to their mark, that definitely the team will suffer. He used to keep quiet. In the second half, he used to tell us what all the mistake we were doing. What is their opponent's weak point? That is used to explain. Somehow, whatever might be, that match, final match was drawn. Then very next day, the re-final, we have to play against Bombay. You believe me, after the match, he said, come on, let's go to our barracks. You know, 56 Olympic, I mean, the national team was given in a police barracks. On the floor, we were all sleeping, even Aziz Bhai, Noor Bhai, even including Mr. Rahim Saab was sleeping on the floor. He never grumbled, you know, he never grumbled for that thing. So only his aim was to get the national championship. That was Mr. Rahim. So As we gone into the barrack, he said, go and take a bath, come immediately. He asked to get in a blackboard. What the mistake we were doing, in the blackboard he has shown. See, the stopper is playing in the striking zone. You are not pulling him down. You are not pulling him from that place. Until unless you don't pull him, you won't able to score a goal. But that stopper, David Solomon was right back. Poonawalla was the stopper. Right back was Papen, who played in the 1952 Olympics. See, this was Narayan was the goalkeeper, another Olympian. You couldn't believe me. What he has shown in the blackboard, the very next day. This, within a fraction of a second, the same thing, like in a magic, it happened. Kannan pulled him, so I went up. Zulfikar passed the ball. I scored the goal. Then Kannan scored. Then I scored. Then again Kannan scored. 4 goals within 10 minutes. See, in the previous match, we were struggling to score a goal. We were struggling to get a goal. So because of Rahim, he has shown where we were making the mistake and all. So we won that match. Then the tournament committee said, sir, this is national championship finals. Sir, within 10 minutes you scored 4 goals and all. Tell your boys to stop it, not to score any more goal. So Rahim sir said, I am not going to tell them because last night I fired them like in hell. If I'll tell them, I can't. I won't be able to tell. The manager is there. Go and tell him. This man, Rahim sir, from the ground, he has gone and he was in the dressing room. He has gone and he was quietly was sitting in the dressing room. See, now we won the Santosh Trophy. That credit, will you give to the players or to the Rahim? Whom you will give the credit? Because he has shown the mistake what were the previous day we were doing, and he has shown this what the mistake and rectified it, and within 10 minutes we scored 4 goals. Before that 90 minutes we played, we couldn't score a goal. So this is Mr. Rahim. So we won the championship. You couldn't believe me. I don't know how to tell you and all. As soon as we got into the dressing room, Baba, sab aap log jersey utao, jersey nikalo. They've taken off the jerseys. Our association people. So we won the national championship. They should have donated. They should have given to the players. Sir, jersey jita lelo. But they didn't give. They've taken this jersey back. क्या दिन था क्या था वो मगर वो अफसोस नहीं था मगर वी वर डैम हैप्पी दैट वी गॉट द नेशनल चैंपियनशिप फॉर द स्टेट फ्रॉम देयर फॉर 1956 ओलंपिक्स Nine of them from Hyderabad were selected in the final teams, including Mr. Rahim. 9 of them. Could you believe me? Now, where is the Hyderabad football? You can't find a single football player is coming up. Not a single player is coming from the. What happened to the Hyderabad? What is the people are doing? What is the media is doing? Now, wake up. Come on, please wake up. Hyderabad, there are a lot of talents, lot of players are there. So we gone to the Olympics in 1950 Olympics. This is another incident I want to quote, you know. Nowadays, for Olympics or Asian Games, you know, the lot of reporters, they go out to cover up the games. Even last in the Jakarta, last the Asian Games were held in Jakarta. How many? 50 reporters gone there to cover up the Asian Games. Whereas in 56, nobody has gone there. Nobody knows about what the Indian team has done, what Rahim has contributed. Nobody knows about it. Even if many people from here may not be knowing about him, or what he has done, what he has created. See, first match we played against Australia. We won that match by 4-2. Then second match, that was held in the main stadium, the Melbourne Stadium. I think the Indian football team was the second team to play in the Melbourne Stadium. Am I right? First cricket in 1948, I played probably, I think so. In 1956, the Indian football team played there in the Melbourne Stadium. There, Rahim Saab adopted a new system. Previously, the world was playing the three-back system. Three-back systems, W formation. That is, in those days, they used to call it W formation. But Rahim Saab introduced the 4-2-4 system. The world never thought of it. The world was playing the W formation. But Rahim Saab, in 1956, he introduced the 4-2-4 system. That is the first time Rahim Saab introduced. Nobody has known about that. But that was very much successful with that one. We were leading about 68 minutes, but that condition there, it was very cold. You know, the cramps, these, that one started. So we couldn't able to tolerate. Then those people also, they found out the weakness of ours, you know, because we are very thin, lean, and they started lobbing, dashing, gazing, and all, they won the match. So we got into the dressing room. As we got into the dressing room, we all saw a tall man, an Englishman, with 4 or 5 people and all walking into the dressing room. We don't know who is this man at all walking inside the dressing room. Somebody suddenly came and told our officials,